all are going well. Let's do today's experiment for the chemical changes or chemical reaction part 2. For this, we need vinegar. It is easily available in the market. This is a fruit vinegar. Now take an empty bottle. It should be transparent so that you can see. Now we will put the vinegar into it. Coming down, what is the chemical formula of the vinegar? Now take a deflated balloon and check there should be no leakage. It is absolutely vacant, you can see. Now take a funnel and put it inside the balloon so that we can put baking soda into it. Take a spoonful of baking soda. Now cover the neck of the bottle with the balloon and put it upside down so that the baking soda will mix with the vinegar. Here you can observe that balloon starts inflating. Why is it so? As we know, always the balloon need air to inflate.
This occurs due to the baking soda added to the vinegar, carbon dioxide gas, a new substance is produced. This carbon dioxide gas helps the balloon to inflate. If we will mix this carbon dioxide gas into the lime water, then it will turn to milky white. When this baking soda mix with this vinegar, it produces the carbon dioxide gas, water, along with that some other components.
So when a vinegar and baking soda react with each other, bubbles will come out with the hissing sound and also evolute carbon dioxide gas. So to hear this sound, go to one vacant room, take baking soda and mix vinegar into it. Now put the headphone and raise the volume. Can you hear the sound? Can you see the bubbles? Acetic acid reacts with the sodium bicarbonate. It gives the carbon dioxide gas, water, and some other components. Let's switch to the next experiment. Curdling. It means changing of milk to curd. It is also a chemical change. To change the milk to the curd, we need to maintain a proper temperature. So take a milk in room temperature in the first container, hot milk in the second container and cold milk in the third container. And level all them as 0.23. Now take a spoon of curd and add into the three containers. This curd will help to change the milk to curd. Now mix them well. Cover them with the lid and keep them aside for 12 hours or for overnight. A chemical change may be accompanied
by one or more changes, like evolution of gas, change of color, production of sound, and change of smell and taste. After 12 hours, let's check those milk. This is the first container, second container, and this is the third container. So let's start checking from the third container. The third container in which the cold milk was there is no change in substance. It is still milk. It has not converted to curd. If you will check the second container, yes, it has changed to curd, but it still has the odor of milk. It is not perfectly done. Now let's check the first container in which the milk was in room temperature. This one has changed to curd and it is perfectly done. It is a chemical change because here the taste of milk is changed to sour and we cannot get back the milk. Room temperature is the perfect temperature for curdling.
If you like this video, then turn the white thumb blue, share with your friends, and if you are new to my channel, then don't forget to subscribe it and press the bell icon for further notification. Thank you and stay tuned for the next part. Bye bye.